Yeah, yeah, what up, y'all? This is Coke and Baby Krills Mania. Fat Joe the Gangster, Terror Squad digging in the crater. Freestyle 101. G-Farm about to hit it right now. It's Coke and Krills Mania. Live on your TV screen. Ow! G-4 that ninja shit. Yo. J to the O to the E to the Y. C-R-A-C-K, that's I. So fly, oh yes I is. You can tell by the rocks and respect I get. Damn baby girl, how you move like that? No juice coat or I loo that bag. That Hermes shit, that roof come off. And she ain't gotta rush home when them shoes come off. You get it? I started out of digging in a crater. Back in the Bronx in them pissy elevators. Then I moved up, caught the crib off Broadway. Her nigga knew he blow like Jorge. We used to pump jumps in the hallway. Now we shit bricks, skip the foreplay. Hey, it's just the life I live. Now every little mama wanna wife the kid. With the Chinese eyes and them Guyanese pies. Just me and my white chick, Bonnie and Clyde, huh? It's Coca, Krills Mania, G4, all the freestyle. Here we go, one more time, let me go back in. Yo, yo. Check it, I'ma get it for life. So much money, I'm sitting on meals. My man shit, bottom of the Pousse Krills. 200 over for the Phantom drop. That's 650, sneaker game, dead stock. They call me Big Crispy. Shit, nigga made it rain like dollars. Had you leaning back till you popped you a collar. More money, let's get it. We the best, I said it. Crack! I'm from the Bronx. Birthplace of hip hop. It's the Jerusalem. It's the Mecca. I watched it go from the Bee Gees and disco into hip hop. You know, breakdance, graffiti, everything you can name. So, you know, as a little kid, all I did was watch battles and growing up, junior high school, all that just battling and just most of the time when you rap battle face to face, the guy with who's able to freestyle better is the one who will rip you down, because he'll just get on you in front of everybody talking about stuff that's right here and you could grab and touch and be relevant. So, you know, it's important to know that art. My brother would bring me back tapes, so, you know, the Kumo D, Busy B battle. I definitely seen some freestylers. Supernatural was phenomenal. KRS always had the gift to freestyle. Lord Finesse was like the best freestyler, you know, when I was coming up in the game. Out in Chicago, I got to big up the guy. His name was Juice. He was crazy. I used to sit in the crowd and watch him go crazy. Just an incredible thing, man. It's real hip-hop. It was times we go up there, you know, the whole crew, like five of us, and just start rocking for like an hour straight on Funk Flex. He's playing breakbeats. I'm still looking for people who got Big Pun freestyling for like 30 minutes on the Hot 97. Ill Story is one time. Cam'ron, Nori, DMX, somebody else was freestyling on Hot 97. Big Pun ran down there and they didn't have room for him because people's entourages. So he's calling Funk Flex, yo, let me get in. And Funk Flex couldn't let him in, wouldn't let him in. Like, yo, it's too crazy in here, Pun. You can't do it, Pun. You can't. That was crazy right there. You know, Bobito and Stretch, they were the definition of hip-hop music. They had the show overnight in the college over here. You go over there, Jay-Z, Young Nas, whoever you knew was standing in the back just begging to get in the freestyle. Big L, whoever you name, just trying to get in that door so they could freestyle on the radio and show their skills. That's what it was. This is all about lyrics. You know, especially in New York, is real lyric. It's unfair being from New York, to be honest with you, as an artist in hip-hop, because being that it was born here, they expect so much out of us. So when we do a song, not only does it have to be a catchy hit record, but you have to lyrically rip it down crazy.